is my Jitter Click speed on Cully. This is accurate. Now, before I got 106 or 10.6. Then I got 11.5, which is pretty good with the mouse that I have. So sorry about the background sounds of people in my house. So, yeah, I might not get that much because I'm pretty mature just because I was just doing a lot. So, okay, I don't know. Let's see. Ready? Okay, that's it, 105, not bad, 10.5 CPS, and, hope you guys enjoyed my Jitter Click. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.